The earlier we get to glaucoma, the better. So we can preserve vision for a patient's entire life in most cases, where they're not going to have significant loss of vision. With any kind of disease, there's a slope of loss of function. So we try to take that slope of loss of vision and flatten it out as much as we can with glaucoma. And we do that by drops, by lasers, or by incisions that we can do, by procedures at the time of cataract surgery and other things. So we really try to customize those experiences according to what the patient needs. And so it's a great time to have glaucoma if you happen to have it, because you can treat it.